Thank you very much. We'd like to welcome you to our live from New Orleans. That's Tony Dagradi on saxophone, Steve Masakowski on guitar and bass, Dan Caro on drums, and my name is Matt Lemmler, and we apologize for our little computer glitch at the very start. If you tuned in at right at 6:30, Tony and Steve played for about 5 minutes or 10 minutes, and the cameras had frozen, and I'm not sure what happened, but hopefully we're live now on Facebook, and we're live on Facebook, and we're also live in the neighborhood, and if you have any requests, just send them in on the comment feed, and we'll be happy to do them for you. And we opened up this set with a tune by the great composer and pianist, the great Dave Brubeck, entitled In Your Own Sweet Way. Here's another standard song. Can we do Invitation or Footprints, or which one you want? Here's a Wayne Shorter composition. This is entitled Footprints. Mm-hmm. It's been done quite a few times. I think this was composed in 1967, and that's the year I was born. So in 54 years, I think there's probably been millions of versions of Footprints, and here's a Wayne Shorter composition entitled Footprints. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Once again, that's Tony Dagradi on saxophone. Uh-oh. Is it turning now? Let me see, Tony. Do you want to use? You're just stepping out? Do you know? Hold on, I might be able to send it to you. Did it come up, Tony? It's a two-pager. Can you? Is it? If you put it, if you want to put it sideways, it'll do two pages, but it'll be small. But it's up to you. We'd like to feature our resident composers. We have two or three this afternoon, and here's a Steve Masakowski composition entitled "Steppin' Out." Thank you. That's Mr. Steve Masakowski's composition, Stepping Out. Steve, would you remind us again, you wrote that when you were playing with Ellis, Marcellus? Or are you, is that mic on?
Can you hear me? There we are. That was actually for my second record that I ever did, which was called Friends. And I had been playing with a lot of my friends at the time. Ellis Marcellus, I was playing duet at a place called Tyler's. And another friend of mine who moved to town named Rick Margitza. I was playing a lot with him. He was actually living at my house. And Herlin Riley, Bill Huntington, Mike Pallera. And so I wrote a few songs for this recording session that I had. It's actually at a studio I owned, partially with Patrice Fisher and Jimmy Robinson and Denise Villery. It was called Composer's Recording Studio. And so I wrote this particular song as something I thought that band would play well. So that was called Stepping Out, written for the Friends record.
Tony, you want to do one of your songs? What's on the menu tonight? Let's see. Oneness, Whole Truth.
Yeah, we did. Yeah, I know that now.
Yeah? You want to talk about that one, Tony?
Yeah, the Whole Truth. Like Steve's doing, this isn't quite that old, but it's something that Astral Project's done quite a bit. And originally, when we first recorded this, Bill Clinton was president. So, yeah, so we wanted the Whole Truth to go out there in the world, and now we just send it up in the general direction of Washington, D.C., and hopefully sometimes we'll get some of that back.
What's the vibe?
Yeah.
Swing.
It could be like a shuffle on the A section, maybe swing more on the bridge, but it can have an arc length kind of attitude if you want.
Okay.
Thank you.
Mr. Tony DeGrady's composition entitled The Whole Truth.
Well, I lost my page again. I'm not following you guys.
Oh, okay.
I'm still excited.
Oh, I'm just going to give you another chance.
Yeah, want to try it again?
We're going to try an old standard. Last week we did a couple of standards, and Facebook suspended us from Facebook land. So we're going to try one tonight. Hopefully, it won't cut us off. This is the, and I won't sing the real lyrics. I'll use my New Orleans slang with it. But this is an old standard titled "Come Rain or Come Shine," and I think Lena Horne may have sung this in stormy weather or one of those old movies, but I remember seeing her sing that on TV and a long time ago, but also the great New Orleans pianist, the great James Booker, recorded this, and I grew up listening to that version as well, so here's a little tribute to the great James Booker. Love you like nobody's loved you. Oh, come rain or come shine. High as a mountain, deep as a river, come rain or come shine. When you met me, it was just one of those things. But don't ever bet me, 'cause I'm gonna be true if you let me. You're gonna love me like nobody's loved me. Come rain or come shine. Happy together, oh, unhappy together. And won't it be fine? Sunny, when we're out of the money, but I'm with you always, love you like nobody's loved you. Come rain or come shine. High as a mountain, deep as a river. Come rain or come shine. Guess when you met me, it was just one of those things. But don't ever bet me, 'cause I'm gonna be true if you let me. You're gonna love me like nobody's loved me. Come rain or come shine. Happy together, oh, unhappy together. Thank y'all very much. If they kick this off of Facebook, y'all in the neighborhood, y'all get to hear it live, and people on Facebook land will miss it. But Gordon, I see you brought your horn. You want to come up and play a song?
Gordon Tiles here. Yeah.
We've got a very special guest going to join us. He's got to cross the street and climb up the stairs and put his saxophone together and stuff. So. We might play another. Oh, good. Ika's commenting, so we're still on Facebook. So. Can we? Yeah. Did it flip? It's an A minor, and the bridge goes to C. This is Yeah, this is an old tune by the great Louis Prima. This was written for a Disney movie called The Jungle Book, and this is going to feature the wonderful Dan Carroll on drums. This is a tribute to actually a New Orleans musician, the great Louis Prima. He played King Louis. He was the cartoon orangutan in this movie. Swingers, jungle VIP. Oh, I've reached the top and had to stop. That's what's bothering me. I wanna be a man, cub and stroll right in the town. Oh, and be just like the other men, tired of monkeying around. Oh, 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 wanna be like you. Wanna walk like you, talk like you too. You see, it's true, it ain't like me. get me man coming, don't get me in the stew. What I desire is man's red fires, I can be like you. Give me the secret man cup, just clue me what to do. Oh, give me the power of man's red flower, and my good dreams come true. Oh, 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 wanna be like you. Ooh, ooh. Wanna walk like you, talk like you. True, yes, it's true. An ape like me can learn to be human too. We'll be right back. Dan Caro. Now I'm the king of the swingers, the jungle VIP. Oh, I've reached the top and at the start, and that's what's bothering me. Wanna be a man cub and stroll right in the town. Oh, and be just like the other men, tired of monkeying around. Oh, wanna be like you. Wanna walk like you, talk like you too. Say it's true, it ain't like me. Can't learn to be human too. That's once again, that's Mr. Tony Dagradi on saxophone, Steve Masakowski on guitar and bass. My name is Matt Lemmler, and we've got a very special guest, but while he's setting up, Dan usually has something to say, so Dan Caro on drums. What you got, Dan?
You're right. Thank you, guys. Hold on.
It's Dan Caro on drums.
All right. Thank you, guys, for being out here, and... We appreciate you guys seeing live human bodies congregating. That's wonderful. Always a great joy for live musicians to play in front of live people. So we appreciate your support. And you out there in Facebook land, hopefully this video keeps on online. Sorry about last week's video. We got blocked, I think, because we played Blueberry Hill. Ain't that silly? But, just week after week, we've been doing this, and, we've had Steve here a lot. Thank you, for Steve, for showing up. Tony, thank you again for coming to play on the second time here. Matt and I have been doing this a while. Matt's been doing it a whole lot longer than I have. Since COVID started, he's been doing solo gigs. We started together in October. Gordon, good to see you. Welcome. I'm actually not going to say a whole lot because I want to play music, and we lost about 15 minutes at the start of this thing tonight because we had a little technical glitch. But I do want to say one thing, and I said it, I think, 2 or 3 weeks ago on a live stream. Slow down out there, people. You know, like, pay attention to the wheel of your car and the mirrors on your car and the windows. They're all there for a reason, to see outside into the world so you don't kill people by recklessly driving and slamming into people on the interstates. So I almost got hit about 5 times today on the way here, and it was pretty serious. So I don't like this stuff. I know I'm guilty of not looking at the road the whole time, but we got to do a better job as a species at looking at the road. It's something you can kind of control, one of those things that you might have a 10% grip on in this world. So take full advantage of that 10% and try to save your life and everybody else's around you. So we're going to play some more music, and thanks again for tuning in.
That's Dan Caro. And we have a very special guest. Please welcome Dr. Gordon Towle on saxophone, and... We're not sure we might need a city permit to have 2 saxophones in one sitting, but I don't know. I think we'll risk it. What do you think? Too many jazz musicians in one spot might lead to dancing. So Gordon wants to play this tune. This is from My Fair Lady. It's from Lerner and Lowe from 1956. If you got at home, keeping track, it's in the key of B flat. Yes, yeah, B flat. This is entitled "On the Street Where You Live," and on the street where I live, we have wonderful neighbors that come out and support our music, and so we appreciate y'all on the street. Come and support us with all those mosquitoes and all those critters out there. We appreciate y'all coming by. We're here every Friday from 6:30 to 8:30, and welcome, Gordon Towle. Thank you. often walked down the street before, but the pavement always stayed beneath my feet before. All at once am I several stories high, no, and I'm on the street where you live. Are there lilac trees in the heart of town? Can you hear a lark in any other part of town? Does enchantment pour out of every door? No, it's just on the street where you live. And oh, that towering feeling, just to know somehow you're near. That overpowering feeling that any second you may suddenly appear. People stop and stare, they don't bother me, for there's nowhere else on earth that I would rather be. Let them time go by, I won't care if I can be here on the street where you live. Can be here on the street where you live. Thank you much. That's Dr. Gordon Tiles sitting in with us. Here's one by the great Louis Armstrong. Did it come up on the hymnal, Tony? No. Yeah. No, did something else come up? I'll have to fix it. Key V flat. What a Wonderful World. No? You need it? Gordon, you all right? Here's one by the great Louis Armstrong. See trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself, what wonderful world. I see skies of blue, clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark secret night, and I think to myself, oh, what a wonderful world. Colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying how do you do. They really saying I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They'll learn much more than I'll ever know. And I think to myself, oh, what wonderful world. Colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying how do you do. They're really saying I love you. I hear babies cry. Them grow, they'll learn much more than I'll. the gnome, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world. One by the great Louis Armstrong. Once again, that's Tony Dagradi on saxophone, Dr. Gordon Towle sitting in on saxophone, Steve Masakowski on guitar and bass, Dan Caro on drums. My name is Matt Lemmler. We always close with this Roy Rogers, Dale Evans tune entitled Happy Trails. Thank you all for joining us this evening, and we'll be back next week at Friday at 6:30. The clouds when we're together, just sing a song and bring on sunny weather. Oh, happy trails to you till we meet again. Thank you. and to you until we meet again. Happy trails to you. Keep smiling on till then. Who cares about the clouds when we're together? Just sing a song and bring on sunny weather. Oh, happy trails to you till we meet again. Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. Really hate to leave you. Really must say good night, sweethearts. Good night. Thank you very much. Once again, that's Tony Dagradi on saxophone, Gordon Towle on saxophone, Steve Masakowski on guitar and bass, Dan Caro on drums, and my name is Matt Lemmler. Thank you all very much for joining us. Thank you. Good night.